last one.
Well, this competition ranking right up there with the power punch and the limbo and the candy eating.
Has AJ ever kissed
a guy before? I know. Where's my gong? Whoever got rid of that should be fired.
Huh. Of course.
AJ, I know you've probably never kissed a boy. And you certainly have never stood across from such a dashing man, but I want you to know I'm rooting for you.
Well, I guess we'll just go for it, right?
You sure?
Absolutely.
Ladies and gentlemen, Cody has chosen a winner. Congratulations! AJ is the winner of the kissing contest! One step closer to immunity from elimination tonight. And now to our civil union of Michael Cole and Josh Matthews.
Matt is so funny. Civil union.
That may have been.
That was great, man.
The worst acting I have ever been a part of.
By who?
Agents.
It's an hour show. What else are we going to do?
Not one of these girls has any stake in anything that happens tonight.
Okay, well, just sit back, relax, have fun, watch the Bellas. Maxine's here. It's never too late to
AJ,
impress the WWE Universe.
Got it.
Okay.
AJ impressive, but it doesn't matter, honey. You've been eliminated. You're already off the show. AJ. You have no future. Go home. Done. Play video games. The win means nothing. 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 Nothing.
How do you vote?
What's next?
Real happy for AJ. AJ comes back, teams up with the Bellas. Very close.
Wow.
Nice. Okay.
You guys are perfect for each other. I mean, you both trolls, right?
Oh my God, you're crazy! What's your problem? You're crazy! Don't touch me! Don't touch me!
Hey, AJ, how are you?
I'm good. I know you're about to go out and have your match, but I just wanted to wish you good luck.
Oh, thanks. I appreciate it.
I know you can do this.
Thank you.
What could AJ do if she were tagged in?
Nothing at all. And
wait a minute. Was a tag made? I believe the official indicated the tag was made.
Oh, come on. Wait a minute.
I'm very confused right now.
Confused. Kidding me, right?
I don't think she's kidding. This is one of the most unusual moments in the history of Monday Night Raw.
Well, Kane's had enough of this. He's just tagged in Daniel Bryan. Kane is like, he's as confused as we are. But see it! Elbow! It's over! What's over?
The winners of this match, what? The team of AJ and the WWE Champion.
What did we just witness?
Well, Punk has pinned Bryan. AJ kissed Kane.
AJ, I mean, she didn't just kiss Kane.
And now AJ in true CM Punk style, sitting Indian style in the center of the ring.
I know, look at the look on her face. I mean, could that have been a tactic by AJ to win this match, or...
I don't know.
Does she really have feelings for Kane?
Hey, she's cuckoo. Cuckoo, cuckoo, cuckoo.
Is she?
Weirdo meter out to lunch. What do you mean, is she?
Well,
she jumped into a monster's arms and planted a 30-second kiss on it.
Well, wait a minute. She did all that, you're right, Cole, but she also won the match. Her and CM Punk. Well, you know what? That may be a little bit like CM Punk. Maybe starting to dig crazy chicks.
What did AJ say earlier tonight? No doubt the best man's gonna win Sunday. Oh, man.
I'll show you how you give people something to talk about. AJ, I hope you don't mind. You see, Vicky, that right there is...
Whoa! She's playing tonsil hockey. Look out! Look at Vicky!
Oh, my God.
Vicky's never seen anything like that. Oh, hey, wait a minute.
Ziggler! may have been kiss of the year, but it's nothing compared to this.
Go!
No!
Wow. What a lip lock. Let her go. Or let him go.